with us now for over more than 2 decades.
Yes.
And always there for us, doing every bit. So thanks a lot, Anna. We are lucky to have you. And now may I request Mr. Y.P. Sapru, Chairman, Cancer Patient Aid Association, to say a few words.
And members of the media, a warm welcome from Cancer Patient Aid Association. I'm feeling greatly honored to be sitting next to Manish Malhotra, whose dresses we can see but cannot afford to buy. Of course, China is the one who one can go and request for his free of cost record the bar or to the citizenship. And Mr. Nakes Malhotra is a kind person, grand person that we have seen because he has given us Lahore free of cost.
That was a clap. Thank you so much.
Now, show that we have the fashion show very beneficial to us that disappeared in the last 3 years. We have collected money to save the lives of 45 children suffering from the which is quite a lot, because the treatment of leukemia is very expensive. So I think all those who are supporting the court are doing a great, great favor to the work of the patients.
Something we should all do, some contribution.
I would like to thank everybody who has been a part for the last several years. This is the 11th year of the show. And Mr. Rakesh Malhotra for the hall, without which we would have to have the magic show in as I led on. Manish has been kind, because even to shake hands with him, they are
please, very sweet.
Yeah,
thank you so much. Thank you.
We should say yes, to shake hands with you, Mr.
Yes.
Y.P. Sapru, because he's got the Lifetime Achievers Award in Delhi right now from the government. I think that your contribution genuinely is very important.
And China, of course, is part of the family. Thank you all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sapru. And once again, on behalf of Cancer Patient Aid Association, we would like to thank MSCI, the present management committee, Jayanti Lagos. We are very thankful to BMC for supporting us and helping us with the venue.
Can I just add one thing before you unveil? There's a young girl here called Neha. She was the cancer survivor who walked at the end last time with Amir Khan. She's from Dombivli, if I'm correct. And she and there was one more person, Sakshi. Both of them had the pleasure of walking with Amir Khan because they're both real life stories of cancer survivors who have moved on, and I think we're going to have many such inspirational stories this time as well in the show. So I think it's an aspect you can look forward to.
Thank you so much.
Go ahead.
Disease, and she was held by CPA. Now she's out of it, but is ever willing to come out. She's been saying, please ask Manish if I can walk for
him. Absolutely. For sure.
Thank you.
So now can we unveil that?
गर्दन तोड़ी है डन थैंक यू And how clearly you said it.
Sometimes his voice
yeah.
is clear, sometimes out. खास करके मेरे से बोलते हैं तो कंप्लीटली आउट.